Hello, hi, my name is Gervasio, Gloria. I'm a personal trainer in Brighton, helping my clients to lose weight. For the last past 10 years, I've helped hundreds of clients of mine to lose weight, and I believe that is your goal. You can be the right place, because I'm going to be showing you a few exercises that you can do at home, and at the park, anywhere else that you want. And the only equipment that you're going to use for those exercises that we're going to focus on at the moment is just a simple ball. So how do you do it, and how many repetitions is it? I'm going to take you through the whole process, and all you need to do is just focus on the technique, and this exercise can help to have a ton of legs, strong core, and even so strong arms as well. Thank you very much. Let's get started. Yeah, first you're going to sit down, press your belly on the ball, and you're going to roll. Hold it. Arms parallel to your shoulders, keep your legs straight, cinch, keep your hands straight, your knees off the ball, and what you need to do is just bring the ball towards you and bring it back. Bring it towards you and bring it back. Exercise. Thank you very much for watching the show, and please leave a comment below on this video. And if you want more tips about exercise or what to eat, also leave a comment, and I will be able to provide you with the information that you want. Thank you very much.